दिस इज सैक्रम. इट इज डराइव फ्रॉम अ लैटिन वर्ड सैक्रेड. सैक्रेड मीन्स पवित्र. इट इज ऑलवेज वी ऑलवेज यूज टू हाइड दिस एरिया. सो इट इज सपोज टू बी वेरी पायस एंड द सैक्रेड एरिया. सो दिस इज सैक्रम. इट इज formed by the fusion of five sacral vertebra. It has got ventral or pelvic surface. This is dorsal surface. This is lateral surface. There are two lateral surface. Superior surface or base and one apex. Okay. Now coming to superior surface. Superior surface of first, nothing but the superior surface of first sacral vertebra. And the transverse process of this vertebra, transverse process of all these vertebra, they unite to form, only this much is known as ala. So, transverse process of first sacral vertebra is transformed into a wing-like structure. Here in the middle there is body. And laterally, there is a wing-like structure that is known as ala of sacrum, which is nothing but the transverse process of the first sacral vertebra. And this is the superior surface of the body. Okay? Now, what is the attachment? This superior surface of the sacrum, vertebral body, it articulate with the inferior articular surface of the fifth lumbar to form the lumbosacral joint, which is a secondary cartilaginous joint. All joint which lies in the midline is secondary cartilaginous type. So, it is secondary cartilaginous joint. Now, what is the attachment over the ala of sacrum? The laterally, suppose this sacrum is, this is Mr. Sacrum. You can see, he is sitting here and his architecture is just like the sacrum, his body. And ala is the, here comes the ala. This is ala. Okay? And ala has got medial part and the lateral part. So medial part will be the neck, and here comes the limb, upper limb, and this is part of the limb. So here is the neck and the limb. So what will be the attachment over there? This Mr. Sacrum has always complained neck pain. Medial aspect of the ala is supposed to be the neck of Mr. Sacrum, and he is always complaining of neck pain. So we have to give oil massage every time. So there is attachment of oils, OILS, and we used to massage from lateral to medial aspect, not from medial to lateral. If we massage somebody in the neck, we progress from lateral to medial. So the attachment on the medial half of the ala of sacrum, from lateral to medial, it is oils, OILS, in which there are three nerve and one artery. Who is looking like artery? Eye. Eye is very much straight. It looks like artery. And rest are nerve. It's a clue. So, oils, obturator nerve, iliolumbar artery, L for lumbosacral trunk and S for sympathetic trunk. Oils, obturator nerve, iliolumbar artery, L for lumbosacral trunk and the sympathetic trunk, wires. Okay? Laterally, the limb start. So, here is the attachment of L for limb, L for ligament. Attachment of ligament. Iliolumbar ligament and ventral sacroiliac ligament. There are two ligament. Attachment of two ligament. Okay? The superior surface is complete. Now, in inferiorly, this is apex. Apex, it articulate with the coccyx to form the sacrococcygeal joint, which is again in the midline, so secondary cartilaginous joint. Now coming to pelvic surface, we can see there are four pair of foramina on the pelvic surface. These are pelvic sacral foramina, as it lies on the pelvic surface, so pelvic sacral foramina. Now what is the attachment over here? In the fashion of three, this in pink color, Mr. Sacrum wearing a jacket, very designer jacket he is wearing. This pink color looks like number three, and this is a three, and this is the mirror image of three. They are talking to each other, both three are talking to each other, so they are facing each other. Take care. Just like here is the attachment of piriformis muscle, like this. Piriformis muscle. Abdomen, पेट भी बोला जाता है ना, पेट में, तो पी फॉर पेट हो गया, एंड और यू कैन से पेल्विक सरफेस, पी फॉर पेल्विक सरफेस, पी फॉर पायरीफॉर्मिस. पेल्विक सरफेस पे किसका अटैचमेंट है? पायरीफॉर्मिस. इट इज इन द शेप ऑफ नंबर थ्री. ठीक है, अराउंड द पेल्विक सैक्रल फोरामिना दे आर फॉर्मिंग थ्री लेटर लाइक दिस एंड लाइक दिस. ओनली वन मसल इज अटैच, एंड देयर इज रिलेशन, not attachment, there is relation of some structure, there are some structure and the peritoneal fold. Above, upper half of the pelvic surface is in relation with the peritoneal fold, mesocolon, and the lower half is in relation with rectum. Posteriorly there is rectum, so rectum is raised over here, so it is in relation with the rectum, and this is the peritoneal fold. Now what other structure? Here you can see in the middle there is a platform like structure. This is a very big area. We can do masti here. So mast, M-S-T. Medial sacral vessel, superior rectal artery and sympathetic trunk. As this is like a field, we can enjoy here. Mast. Median sacral vessel, as there is median, so obviously it will be in the middle. Median sacral vessel, then come S, that is must hai na, so superior rectal artery, and then T for trunk, that is sympathetic trunk. This is all about the pelvic surface. Now coming to dorsal surface, here you can see there are many crest. This is median crest, as it lies in the middle, it is median crest.
Okay.
This is median crest, this is intermediate crest, and this is lateral crest. This one is the lateral crest, this is intermediate crest, and this is median crest. Here again, this is intermediate crest, and this here is the lateral crest, and this is median crest. If we look the posterior aspect of a vertebra, we can see the most posteriorly in the middle is the spinous process. We are looking the dorsal aspect of a vertebra, the fused vertebra. Okay, in the middle there are spinous process. So median sacral crest is nothing but the fusion of the spinous process of the vertebra. Intermediate is formed by the fusion of the articular facet, and the most laterally is the transverse process. So lateral sacral crest is nothing but the fusion of the transverse process. ठीक है, middle में हो गया facet, articular facet, एकदम बीचों बीच spinous process हो गया. पूछा जाता है इसलिए पता नहीं. दिस मीडियन सैक्रल क्रेस्ट, इट इज, इट एंड्स इन अ हायटस. there is an opening. Now the examiner will ask you, what is this? This is sacral canal.
Sacral canal.
The fused vertebral foramen of the sacral vertebra. यहाँ पे vertebral foramen बन रहा है ना बीचों बीच, उसी तरह इसका भी है, लेकिन ये sacrum का है. So it is sacral canal. The examiner will ask, what structure passes from here? तो we all know that spinal cord is at L1 level. L1 के लेवल पे ही spinal cord खत्म हो गया है. तो क्या उसका कपड़ा जो है meninges, dura mater, arachnoid mater, they are entering here. As well as the pyameter extension that is called phylum terminal. Corda equina, that is nothing but the sacral and coccygeal nerve roots. Sacral and coccygeal nerves. Corda equina, they are entering from here. And from the sacral hiatus, what is coming out? It is corda equina and the phylum terminal. Corda equina is sacral and coccygeal. And they finally insert dorsal aspect of C1. यहाँ पे C1 है, तो dorsal aspect of C1 पे अटैच हो गया जाएगा. ठीक है. अब पूछा जाएगा, what is the attachment on the dorsal aspect? Similarly, like this Mr. Sacrum, he is taking 2 glasses of milk every day. Here you can see, there are 2 glasses in erect posture, this is in green color, these are 2 glasses, it is filled with milk, same way, in the U fashion. In the U fashion, there is attachment of, this is erect glass. So, erector spinae. In U fashion, there is attachment of erector spinae muscle. And in between the, within the this glass, erector spinae, within the this U shape, there is milk and nothing but the multifidus muscle. M for milk, M for multifidus. E for erect glass, E for erector spinae muscle. Erector spinae in U-shaped fashion and the multifidus muscle, that is the main. Okay. And from here, the dorsal rami is coming out. From here, the ventral rami is coming out. And as this is the dorsal aspect, so dorsal rami is coming out. This is the lateral surface. Now coming to lateral surface. L for lateral surface, L for limb. So here is the attachment of ligament. Same way, here is the limb. So ligament, and here is also ligament. From anteriorly to posteriorly, there is first ventral sacroiliac ligament. Then intraosseous sacroiliac ligament and then dorsal sacroiliac ligament. It unites with the ilium of the hip bone to form the sacroiliac joint. Which is a gliding variety of synovial joint. The lower portion of this lateral surface, it is supposed to be the hand of Mr. Sacrum. Upper half is the limb, supposed to be the whole of this is limb, but we can take that here is the attachment of ligament, L for limb, L for ligament. The lateral surface, lower half, it is supposed to be the hand of Mr. Sacrum. And what we used to eat all the time, that is कसम. हम लोग जिंदगी भर सिर्फ कसम खाते रहते हैं. सो अटैचमेंट ऑफ कसम हेयर, व्हाट इज द इंग्लिश ऑफ कसम?
प्रॉमिस.
सो कसम, सी एस एस एम, सी फॉर कॉक्सीजियस, फ्रॉम anteriorly to posteriorly, coccygeus muscle, then sacrospinous, sacrotuberous ligament, sacrospinous ligament, then sacrotuberous ligament, and M for maximus, that is gluteus maximus. You can confuse which ligament will come first. So SS, that is Smita Sudarsana, it will come first. So sacrospinous, then sacrotuberous. So this is all about the sacrum.